you know, I know you're not leaving Downton just yet. I know that's another conversation, but the notion of these film things, I mean, a lot of articles at the moment are like, oh, well, look, she's got two or three films. Is that kind of happening? Is that what you're kind of doing? Are you pushing the films even more now?
I don't know if I'm pushing them more. I mean, yes, I'd love to do more film. It just so happens that's, you know, that's what's been happening lately, really. I guess, you know, all I think about is the scripts, really. What doesn't really matter to me what genre it is, whether it's film or theatre or television. If the script's really interesting or just touches me in some way, or I just find it exciting, and or a specific director say I want to work with, or, you know, whatever that may be, then that's what I kind of look for. So, but ultimately, you know, I'd love to be, you know, well respected in all genres, you know, by the time I finish my hopefully lifetime career. I think you've just got to keep trying to be versatile, you know, you've just got to keep showing your versatility, and I've always wanted a long career. I've been acting professionally for 16 years now, and I want that to carry on forever. You know, it's all I've ever wanted to do, and I want that longevity, and therefore you have to be aware of, keep trying to ring the changes, I think.